first started off with a basic introduction of business, hospitality, and service. But we've also done a lot of hands-on work, which was a new experience and something that I could really only experience here.
On a découvert quasiment tous les métiers de l'hôtellerie.
C'est un mix de cours théoriques et aussi pratiques.
We had to make our own smoothies, like create our own recipes.
On a aussi discuté avec des leaders de l'hôtellerie.
So much more to hospitality than I thought.
This camp was a great place for us to come all together and share our different experiences.
I've always known I wanted to be involved in business in some way, but I've always been a creative person. EHL just allows me to have this building block curriculum where in the first year I can spend time in the kitchen, but also in the classroom, and then get more advanced as the years progress.
The highlight is definitely just the experiencing the community.
You really get to know like the student life here, how everything works. You get a really good idea of what people actually do here. So I think it's a really good experience.
I had même une visite pour des vignobles avec justement la découverte des vins suisses qu'on connaît pas tous.
Je me suis fait plusieurs amis et l'avantage c'est que j'ai des gens qui viennent de partout.
Et ce qui est bien, c'est comme on vient à peu près tous de plusieurs pays, on a vraiment une vision différente de l'hôtellerie.
Je savais que ça venait du monde entier, notamment de l'île de la Réunion, du Luxembourg.
No matter how different we are, we all tend to click because we're so like-minded in that way.
That's what I love to do and that's why I'm really thinking about pursuing hospitality and also the different career fields that you can go in after studying hospitality.
Vraiment un grand merci à toute la Summer Academy qui s'est vraiment donné à fond pour nous faire vivre des moments inoubliables.